How to fix Yahoo Mail verification code problem. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we are going to tackle a common issue many Yahoo Mail users face, the verification code problem. Are you tired of not receiving those essential codes? Let's dive right in. Here's a simple guide to troubleshoot the problem. First, open your browser and type in mail.yahoo.com. Go ahead and try to sign in with your Yahoo account, email and password. If you don't receive a verification code, the first thing to check is your contact information. Make sure your mobile number or alternate email address linked to your Yahoo account is accurate. If you have not received the code within 5 minutes, click on resend. Next, confirm that your mobile data plan is not exhausted, as this could hinder code reception. Remember, Yahoo only sends SMS codes to mobile number, not to the landlines. Now, let's check your email. Scan your spam folder for the verification email and ensure that Yahoo is not blocked by your ISP. If you were sent verification link, it might have expired. If that's the case, request a new one. And if your recovery information is incorrect and you cannot receive a code, consider recreating a new Yahoo account. Following this step should resolve most Yahoo Mail verification code issues. If problem persists, don't hesitate to reach out to Yahoo support for further assistance. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next video.